Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor.
Whoa,
Last
now.
time, I stumbled upon the Golden Skryton, and I was able to defeat it. That was interesting, to say the least. There's something over here.
The Narcus Anchorite's friend.
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central Isopters, for they trade only in death.
Pilgrims give their perspective on the cults of Jeddah.
Need to center myself.
Arid Flats. I'm gonna check out the perks. Remove this one. One hit when charging a blaster without being interrupted. It's interesting. I'm going to equip that one.
Let's move.
All right.
Ah, sweet. Got the pants now, too. Nice. Get the full outfit. Appears we'll have to go that way.
Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. Haven't heard from him since Coruscant. Easy, friend.
Oui. So where am I supposed to be heading? May as well find out.
We'll take them together.
Yes. Hold it while I kill it. A tiny insect.
What's that, Trooper? Watch out! Kill that thing!
Imperial's in the way.
I'm gonna stop! Strike him quickly!
Ugh. That works. What is that noise? Connection over there yet.
A little help, BD.
I think this is a proper way to go. Where?
Help!
Ow. I keep doing that to myself. Yes, this is correct way.
Watch out!
Stop!
You cannot escape.
Yeah. What? It was a glowing old crazy eyed.
Back to normal.
So, how'd you get involved with the hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Indeed. I'll just open that up. Thing in here, BD.
Let's check out our kit.
Nah, I don't need anything. Before I push that into place, I want to check behind it. Kaminoan. Ah, but it's gonna slide back out, isn't it?
These are all over Seer's base.
Remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use them.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Well, barely made that.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That's good. Especially as we're going on foot.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
Jedi paint. So I think on this planet we're gonna get something to do with that. Another shortcut. Locking.
Nice.
I do like this outfit. I'm not sure what I would get from that, but it's something.
Empire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Okay. Can I get up there? No, I don't think so.
Hey, Merrin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, pal.
Just you and me again.
Nope.
That's not moving.
Oh. Meditation point over there. Can't reach the group from here. Another workbench.
This guy looks hungry.
Don't know why he's not attacking, but okay. I have no idea why he wasn't attacking. Doing anything? Where do I put this? Anything back here? There is! Justice! Nope. Those are hard to
deal with. Them, buddy. Devoted to the very end. But to what cost?
Guardians of the Jedi Temple remain vigilant even after death. Not just yet. Come on, you wouldn't let me attack.
Careful not to touch anything here.
Don't want to wake the dead.
Dagnabbit. There we go.
Stuck the landing.
Oh, I can't go any further. Another scroll. You got something to scan?
A map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge.
Rudimentary map of the rigorous Pilgrim's Path. Denoted with various symbols and points of interest, both known and unknown.
I wonder what those markers mean.
Oh.
This remind you of Zeppo too? Can't make that. Too windy.
Okay. Ah, here. It is.
My journey ends here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey.
And Bath is a journey of endurance and has claimed many before the end of the trial.
Let's stop.
Alright. I'm gonna rest. We'll wait till I get two.
What's that, BD?
What's the ETA on that shuttle? Hey, an intruder! Yeah.
Oh, hello.
You will regret that.
Will I? I don't think I will.
They were waiting on a shuttle. It means more on the way. Gotta do something about that.
It's definitely making things interesting. Drop down. Ho 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 ho.
What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place.
Ah!
Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary.
What the poop nuggets? Why? Hey. No! How the poop am I supposed to do that? You know? Haha! No idea. Ah, there's stuff down here.
Marin mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. Should give us some cover.
Can I not go up there? Okay. Ah. Oh.
All clear.
Almost get enough fair for that. Ah, around this way. I'm gonna call an episode right here. Next time, I'm gonna take out those stormtroopers. But until then, have a great night. See y'all next time.